city rock. It gave three ticks to every tock. The cause of the fun was just the mouse and the clock. The cat and the dog sat down on a sock and hummed the tune of Dickory Dock. They laughed till they cried to watch the mouse and the clock. Then whiz went the wheels, and bang went the weight, and very soon the clock was striking 28. The face of the clock was angry and glum, when suddenly a crash and shook the pendulum. The whole of the house woke up at the shock, and down the stairs they crept in a flock, but nobody ever caught the mouse in the clock.